Interesting. This Captain Ahab is a good writer. Looks like he's really obsessed with me. Huh. A relentless pursuit. I see. Never giving up. Okay. Very entertaining stuff. And won't stop looking until I'm dead. This guy really knows how to build tensions in the story. Well, I'm glad I just bit off his leg and not his writing arm. Otherwise, I wouldn't get a nice book about me to read. I admire his determination. But next time we bump into each other, I'm just gonna have to kill him.